Charlagota is going to go back and take this for the Pomeroys, and can't be too nervous back there as Point Park baseball team is riling you up, but she's able to put that over. Over to Pacheco with the right hand. And I don't even have to say anything about the energy, about Pacheco, about this team. Great 3-0 victory here from the Pioneers, taking that 25-23 double comebacks there in set 2 and set 3 for the Pioneers.